Quite a lot of stuff by the looks of things. There she is. It takes half an hour to get through the first bit.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Yola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Cubain, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Alright, that's that mission done. Shandy. Oh, me Shandy. Gunshot there.
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
How do you know this place?
It's been there.
Great. And what in the bloody hell is a field boss?
You don't want to know.
Get out of there.
There's nowhere we can find some guns.
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. We'll come back to
you. I have no bloody idea where we are.
Why don't we just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Huh?
It has GPS, right? Check the map.
I know, I've already looked at it when we're heading there.
I just realized we forgot about Pierce.
I texted him, I bring him here.
Then you need more guns. Any suggestions?
Yeah, we're waiting to buy one, aren't
we? That's not a bad idea.
You can't be serious.
We need weapons. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
Getting shot comes to mind.
But we don't have the cash to buy it. Unless you wanted to go ask Josh Burke for a loan.
Shitty idea.
Well, he won't listen to me. You, on the other hand, could persuade him.
Not here.
Of course, you might have to seal the deal, so to speak. But what's a little indecent proposal between friends?
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
All right. Just remember this was your idea.
Let's get in here.
You know any chaps around here?
Yeah. Keep up with my answer.
Press to put a weapon upgrade. I'll take that, why not? Maybe we have enough any ammo.
Getting close.
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Does she want to get in or not? Get out of the way, guy. Go. Right, let's get a move on. That's where we need to head, which is the MIT base, military base. A clothes shop there. Damn it. The hell's happened to my wheel?
should all be in that warehouse.
Well, how the fuck are we gonna get them out?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
I like to live in the moment.
Don't worry, Pierce has our cover.
Don't think they're gonna let us in.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind.
Pleasant bit of action, Nat.
Can't wait to get his gun for explosive shots. What's down here? A bear. Tell you what. I'm getting this bear. I wonder if we can use it. I don't think it's gonna work, is it? I think that guy could damage me. That one last guy in there.
Okay,
let's get out. Or you get in a car and just... They've got exploded rounds, they don't.
This isn't going as well as I'd hoped.
It is.
You know me.
It's going quite well, actually. I think someone to cut each other up. I'm going to dumbfire them. I can't be arsed. Dumbfiring is a lot easier than flipping.
Time.
currency spray at these guys. This guy up. Right, they're really gonna slow down just so we chill. I can't get my gun high enough damage. On that, I can hit him now. Is that guy gone?
What you guys waiting for?
Just shooting him as fast as he can. Is that it? Oh, that's how I just failed the mission. Oh no, thank God.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you, I'm doing this for John.
Alright, well if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shomi. We got it all covered.
Alright, that's that mission done. Oh, that was a money. Alright, then. My Reaper